And what is going on, everybody? I'm Sigurdy Toaster here, and today we're playing some of our Legends. I was originally going to do a Driftmax episode, but 6 minutes into the recording, the game crashed, and everything just got all wacky, so hopefully this video comes out. It's supposed to come out Wednesday, August 7th, so... Oh, actually, no. No, yeah, it is supposed to come out the 7th. It's supposed to come out August 7th. Right now I'm recording it. Well, technically it's the 3rd, but it's 1 a.m., so I'm still counting as the 2nd, just because... I haven't gone to bed yet, so, you know, I'm just gonna be straightforward with you. There's no reason for me to be recording this other than the fact that I need a video for Wednesday, because I'm starting school next week. So, I really don't have anything planned. I have no money, because I had to redo the CA-18 build, because I accidentally sold it. I accidentally sold the engine, so I had to, you know... buy the engine and then rebuild it again, so I lost all my money from that. And then, you know, I haven't had time to gain any more money back. So, I'm just gonna be talking throughout this whole video. You're just gonna watch me drift. I might do a couple upgrades here and there, like this one I'm about to do right now towards the 8.6 engine upgrade. Let's do ECU upgrade. Why not? 7,000. Alright. Not too bad. And then transmission, 2 bars. There we go. Now I have zero money. Or $288. That's not even enough to fix the bumper on this thing, so let's not drift it for a second. Let's drift this thing. I like this thing. Hi. Like I said, school's starting up, so I'm just recording it. It's not supposed to be a filler video. I mean, it kind of seems like it. But, like, I kind of want to do a little bit of drifting, and, like, I wanted to do those upgrades and all. I just want, it's just more of an update video, just informing you on different things, you know, whatever I talk about. Because I don't have a podcast yet, because no one ever wants to talk to me. Imaginary tears to replace real tears. But, you know, it's whatever. I wish I had a podcast, actually, because then I could just get on, talk to someone, and have a video right then and there. I mean, yeah, I know there's more to that. I know there's, like, equipment and, like, time management and setting up and editing and stuff like that, but I'll learn as I go. I mean, I don't edit these videos, and I make them pretty okay. I forgot how laggy this this course is. I almost said map. This course is. When I'm recording, because usually it's like 2 times faster than this. I can't even imagine how the 8.6 would be on here. You know what? Let's see how it does on this course. It's a really tight course, and this thing's a high horsepower, big old car, so let's see how it is. Oh, I touched the wall. And I missed a checkpoint, hopped a curb, or a mound, hill, mound, whatever it is. Still got 106.5, so I'm happy, 500 bucks. Enough to fix the little bumper damage I just had, or just made. Yeah, I'm going into my senior year of high school. I don't know why the gas button didn't want to work for a second there. But yeah, I'm going into my senior year of high school. That didn't want to work either. Too slow. 600 horsepower, you call me too slow? Like I said, senior year of high school. Hopefully I pass all my classes, because if I don't, I'm kind of screwed. Sorry for my little bit of language there. I don't know if that's quite a bad word. Some households it is, some households it isn't. I'm sorry for my language. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm only like 5 credits above what I should be. So if I miss a class, I'm either gonna have to do a bunch of online courses, or, you know, I'm just gonna have to hope for the best. Because usually people have like 20 more than they need, so that way they have enough to you know, rest easy. I only have 5. That's one semester of class. But then again, I have one more, or sometimes even 2 more than most people do. Because I didn't take my home period, because I don't need it. My sister's going to my same school, and she's an undergrad. So, why make it difficult for time when I could just, you know, not go home early or not get there late, you know what I mean? Plus, it'll also give me extra credits and stuff like that, so I don't have to worry as much. But, you know. Hopefully I do well. Hopefully this year is better than the last 3. I started getting my stuff together, like, mid of second semester last year, which was pretty much already too late. But, I mean, I got all my stuff together with just this whole summer being filled with summer school and, you know, online courses too to make up credits. So hopefully I, you know, actually have my stuff together and actually, I don't know why I keep saying actually, I've said it like 40 times. But hopefully, oh, I've said that a couple times too. I just really hopeful that I actually get. Give me a second. Alright, so I don't remember what I was talking about. I was gone for like 5 minutes. Oh, I was supposed to fix that. Yeah, who cares? I'm actually, after this, I'm gonna change to my RX-7 because the RX-7 is way better on this course. Even though the 8.6 is like the best right now, because it's low horsepower and it's small, I'm still gonna use the RX-7 just because I feel more comfortable in the RX-7. I like how it drives, I like the responsiveness, and I just like the sound. I like the way it looks too. I don't know, I just really love this car. This is my favorite car out of all of them. And then I guess it's this one, but I use this one as more of like a money thing, you know, just to make more money on, you know, while I'm not recording. This thing is one of my favorites, probably my second, no, my third favorite, behind the S13. This is my least favorite out of all of them, and this is like tied for third. It's like, it's the RX-7, and then it's the S13, actually no, it's the S13, the Chaser, and this one, all in around the same level, same category. And then it's the IS300, or Altezza. Not really a big fan of this car. I might sell it. Even though it's got the, you know, special engine. It doesn't have the 1J, which actually I could swap into it. It has the 3SGE. I don't know. I might sell it. I might actually keep the 3SGE. If I can put it in something else. I don't know yet. I'll have to look into that. But school course, let's go. So, and let's slide. A little bit of a tap, but as Slaptrin says, it's only just a tap. And there we go. Ooh, 114.8. That's not too bad. For smacking the wall. Then hop the mound. Oh, that was a bad hit. And I popped the rear hatch open. Overshot that turn. Alright, well. I was talking so good of this car. And then it just does that to me. I should really turn this down just a tad. Oops, almost dropped my phone again. Sorry about that, getting a little bit of water to stay hydrated. If you watched my last video, you know that I had a really bad dehydration headache throughout the whole video, and it actually lasted like 2 more hours afterwards. Until I took an ibuprofen. Which sounds bad, but seeing how I take them all the time for headaches. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm no, you know, early 2000s, late 90s Eminem taking, you know, painkillers or anything. But I take them quite a bit because I have massive headaches. I have migraines almost. If not, I don't know. I don't know if I have quite migraines. I don't know if How do I reword this? I'm not even going to try to reword this sentence. I'm paying attention to my talking more than I am to doing. I'm not sure if I have migraines, per se. But, you know. Let's fix this car real quick. It's bothering me. But I really do have bad headaches. Like, to the point where I have a couple 800 milligram ibuprofens. Because I was just having a real bad headache one day, and I went to the ER, and they're like, yeah, you know, to help with that pain, we're gonna do 800s, cut down on electronic use, and, you know, watch your caffeine intake, and, you know, I didn't follow any of it, because I'm currently, I dropped my phone, I'm currently on my phone making a video while my laptop is next to me with a big ol', you know, room light, you know, up at the top. And then a lamp right behind my laptop. Which I don't know why I have a lamp. And I don't know why it's on, actually. If that room light is on, why do I have my lamp on? What was that? I'm not even gonna try it. It's probably just my cat scratching at something. I'm not even going to try looking at it. I'm almost done with this video. If it sounds like someone's intruding, then I'll grab my Louisville Slugger and walk out the door real quick. Even though I'll probably get shot in the face if I try to walk out with a baseball bat. Because home invaders don't mess around because they're invading a home. 123.8. Ooh, that's a good one. Alright, yeah, that's not, it's most likely not a home intruder, but I'm gonna go see what my cat is doing. Alright, so, yeah, after that run, I just went back here, looked at a couple liveries real quick, to see if any of these are actually, like, good. Other than, you know, what's that one from? That one's Initial D. That one's the one I have on right now. Again, Initial D. That's Kaiichi Uchiha. That's TRD, I think. I think that's also TRD. And these are FR Legends ones, so I have no idea. And then, I also didn't look at this one. But then again, I plan on selling this. Oh, it doesn't have any cool ones either. Alright. Oh, wait, no, not this car. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do with that one. Yeah, let's take this one. It's 332 horsepower. I haven't actually driven it since I modified it right now. Well, I think I did a little couple laps. I don't know. This video, this 13-minute video has already taken me like 30 minutes. You know, just for all the stops and stuff like that. So I don't even remember what I've done in it yet. Or done in it so far, is what I meant to say. Again, excuse me. I'm already not smart as it is, and it's 1:32. So, you know. Not complaining, just saying why I'm talking stupid. Oh. Ooh, just a tap. Oh, and I missed all checkpoints. Opposite drift. I'm probably not selling this car anytime soon just because I spent so much money on it. Well, I spent so much money on the other ones, but, like, this is the one that I've spent most time with. Like, off camera, I drive this car a lot. I love this car. But I love all the other ones, too. Except for the IS300. The IS300, I don't know. I might sell it, but I might also save up for another spot just to build a sixth car. Yeah, this car really isn't good on this course. Or really any of them in general. Because when I get up to the wall, I lose all momentum. Like, see, I reach like 100 miles per hour right here. But then when I reach here, I, like, lose all momentum. Or I hit the wall. Oh, when I hit the wall, I can hit the checkpoints. But not when I... Well, I usually lose momentum, and that's why it sucks. Because this car has no horsepower. This is a kind of a high horsepower track, but for a different reason. It's momentum-wise. Like, it has a bunch of, like, tight corners and all, which is good for low horsepower cars, but, like, section right here, where, like, you have to get... You either have to choose on getting close to the wall or touching the checkpoints. You really can't have either. Like, that was semi-close to the wall, but it wasn't as close as I wanted it to be. Stay hydrated. So hop the mound. That was not close at all. Ooh, I hit all three checkpoints. I thought I missed that middle one. Oh, and I straightened. Okay. And hop, slide. Not close to the wall at all. Missed the middle checkpoint like I thought I did last time. And there we go. I'm not running consistent runs at all. I trust you, I'm better than this when it comes to this game. I promise you I am. As you saw, I got 123 earlier. But midday, I'm really good at this game. Like, really good. I'm gonna do one more run, and then I'm just gonna end the video here. You know, before I, you know, fall asleep mid-recording. Oh, okay. Well, let's restart that. Let's run that back real quick. Sorry about that. I was trying to blow on my big old forehead. You know, really can't do that with my nose in the way. Because it's hot in here. I'm not using a fan. I don't have my window open because it would be too loud for the recording and my microphone would end up focusing on that and not my voice or the game itself. So, you know, I had to cut all that sound out, and it's miserably hot in here. I don't even know what temperature it is right now. I'm not even going to Google it, but, you know. It's probably, like, 90 Fahrenheit. I don't know what that is in Celsius. That's 32.2 degrees Fahrenheit. So, it's miserable in here. Miserable. Alright, so. Dude, let's fix that. I actually got quite a bit of money in this recording. But anyways, if you liked the video, leave a like. If you disliked the video, leave a dislike. Tell me down in the comment section why you liked or disliked the video. Talk to me down in the comment section. Love giving thumbs up, hearts, and positive and all-around good replies to positive, supportive, and all-around good comments. I don't know why that was so difficult. I am so sorry for that. But I'll never react negatively to a negative comment because that's quite mean. I'm all about spreading positivity. If you want positive content, go to my Twitters down in the description. You're going to find a lot of things that are just going to cheer you up and make you all, you know, happy. Above that, in the description, there's two Instagrams. Instagram number one is my main for myself and for the channel, so if you want to keep up to date with what I'm doing or what I'm doing with the channel, what the channel's doing, go follow that. Since you're already on the channel, you like automotive content, cars, trucks, you know, etc. Go follow the second Instagram. There's a lot of automotive content there. Hopefully, like you a lot of content there, and hit that follow button. Speaking of hitting buttons, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified when I post videos. I post every other day, but not at this time, so that's what you're going to need the bell icon for. And I'm going to leave this video before I stumble on any other words. I hope you liked the video, and thanks for watching.